Hello everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. Guys, it's been long time that I have not provided you any GL tool script file, and I'm getting so many requests to bring a video on GL tools no root. So guys, finally I have created a new gaming GL extension for your gaming performance, and this script will boost your gaming performance up to 70%. Guys, this GL extension has been taken from Samsung S24 Ultra, and it's really powerful GL extension. And guys, one more thing, that it's just a gaming script which is taken from S24 Ultra. It will not provide gaming performance like S24 Ultra, but yes, your gaming experience will be better than before, and you will feel the smooth gaming performance on your phone. So guys, I hope you will like this file and my video. And guys, if my videos are informative, then kindly like, share and subscribe for more amazing videos. Okay guys, now let's move on to applying process. Please watch full video without skip. So guys, without wasting more time, let's get start the video. First, download and extract the file. Here you will get three files: GL Tools, Activity Launcher, and Samsung S24 Ultra script file. Now what you need to do, simply install both the app, but do not open, because it will not work, as you can see here that you cannot access the app. So simply go back and install Activity Launcher. After install apps, open Activity Launcher, then here search GL Tools app which we have installed recently. So here it is. Now simply tap on this, then tap on Pirate Activity, the tap on Launch Activity, then click on Launch GL Tools app list. Guys, as you can see that GL app has been opened successfully, and your all installed apps is showing here. Now here search an app in which you want to apply script file. Like, I'm going to apply script in Call of Duty. You can apply script in your game, which game you play and want to boost performance, so simply tap in that game. Now here follow my steps to apply the script. Firstly, enable the custom settings for this app, then scroll down and enable Force 16-bit and optimize GLSL option, then disable the texture decompression and enable texture recompression, then scroll down and here enable use fake GPU, CPU, RAM info and advanced RAM spoof. Now guys, here we need to apply script file one by one. To apply script, go back to extracted folder and open S24 Ultra gaming script. Now copy the script, then paste it in GL Tools. Guys, let me apply all the script, and I will be back after all the script. So guys, finally, I have applied all the script. Now here we need to apply some option to make it more stable. So simply scroll down and enable sample map buffer. Then again scroll down, enable fake EGL. Next is disable shader cache. And last one is lower depth buffer size limit. Okay guys, all the steps has been completed. After applying script, check it twice whether script has been applied or not. After this, close all the background process, then simply restart your phone. After restart your phone, you can open your game and play your game smoothly. And guys, most of the users ask me that, how to know that this app and script are working. Guys, you should play games before and after applying script. After applying script, your game will become smoother than before, because script boost your device performance as well as your gaming FPS. So guys, I hope you liked this video. And if you were also waiting for GL tool script file, then try this out and experience ultimate gaming performance on your phone. So guys, that's all for today. See you in next video. Till then, take care and signing out.